Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Jay Desiree. So in today's video, I'm just doing a simple, natural, everyday makeup look. This look I like to do is when I don't have time to do a cut crease or put any glitter on. This is a simple, everyday look I like to do. So if you guys wanna see how I do this look, please keep watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Okay, y'all. So the first thing I did, I have put my Pond's dry moisturizer on my face off camera, but now I am adding my milk magnesia, just adding a thin layer of it, and then I fanned it out just so it can get dry quicker. So as that's drying, I'm gonna go ahead and do my eyebrows. I am using my LA Colors black brown pencil for my eyebrows. I don't know why, like, my eyebrows are a little thick, but that's why they look like this, because I got them a little thicker. So now I'm just taking a spoolie and just going back and forth on my eyebrows with that spoolie. And this spoolie is from Shop Miss A. I have like 9 of them because I love them so much, because they always run out of them. So I'd rather have some than none. So I had to zoom in for y'all so y'all could see a little better. Then I'm doing little fake hairs on my eyebrows. And then I'm going to just take that spoolie and just blend it out. So this concealer I'm using is the LA Girl in Fawn. And this brush is from Shop Miss A. I will have everything listed that I use down in the description box. And I like to use this brush for my concealer. And now I am taking a darker concealer and just applying it right on top of my brows. I am now taking a fluffy brush and just blending out that concealer, just fluffing it out. And I did not put setting powder on my eyes at all. All I did was just take my fluffy brush and just fluff it out. And this is just a damp beauty blender that I am using. I am now taking my Maybelline foundation in 360 and just putting that on my eyes, on my face. And then I'm just taking a fluffy foundation brush and just blending that out. And I like to blend my foundation out for like 10 minutes just so it can look like skin and it don't look like it just patted on. And I'm putting it on my neck as well. I am now taking this concealer. It's in Hazelnut. And I got this from off of K House website. I really like their site because they cheap as well. And it's very affordable. And I didn't want a bright highlight, so that's why I got like a darker highlight on my face instead of a real bright one. I'm now taking that damp beauty blender and just packing that highlight right out. really like the way this look came out. It came out very, very pretty. And as you see, I did not put my contour on yet. I'm gonna put that on in just a second when I put my setting powder on my highlight. And this concealer, this setting powder is by Wet n Wild and is in the color Deep. My skin, very affordable. And they also have setting powders on Shop Miss A as well. I do have some of those and I do like them. So this is my concealer stick that I'm using and it's by Black Radiance. And I'm just blending that concealer right out. And I did not put my blush on camera. I put it on off camera. So I'm just keep on blending that out. Now I'm just going and wipe away that excess powder off my face from where I highlighted. And now I go in with a smaller fluffy brush and go ahead and just do my nose to blend out that contour. And I'm just taking a burgundy color eyeshadow. And this is from my Kata Beauty palette. And then I pack it on, then I fluff it out. And this is just with a blending brush that I'm using. Once again, it's from Shop Miss A. And then I go on top of it with a brown color. Just blend those two colors together. And you can just add just regular just brown color eyeshadow, but I like to have like a burgundy on my eye. But once again, like I said, you can add brown just to give it that more natural color look, makeup look. And this is just that brown color I am adding on my eyes. Blend those two colors together. I am now taking a gold highlighter and putting it on my eyebrows. In my inner corner of my eye. And then I'm gonna go ahead with that same brush I did the brown with so I can just blend it out. Just so I won't have that line of where I placed that highlight and it could just be all blended together. And this is that same highlight I put on my eyebrows, I'm putting in my inner corner. I'm just adding a black liner on my waterline and then I go over it with a right where I placed it with a burgundy color. And I did put my eyelashes on off camera And this is that same highlight I put on my eyebrows and my inner corner, and I did put a pink blush on my cheeks. And I'm just taking that same brush I had applied my blush with. And I'm just applying my e.l.f. setting spray and just fanning it out. And these lashes I had got from AliExpress. I love Ali because they so cheap and you get more for your money. And this liner I am applying is it's called Chestnut. And this is by LA Colors liner. At first I applied a purple liquid lipstick, but then I went over it with the new lipstick and then I put some gloss on it just to give it that pop of gloss, shininess. I did do my hair off camera, but you guys will see pictures of how everything came together at the end of this video. So I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you guys like it. Oh, and his glasses.